This episode actually most requested dish, okra, bamia, called lady finger, chicken stock. Million people love this wonderful recipe. Okra is a following plant knowing edible seed pods. It's cultivated in warm and tropically climate. All ingredients I gonna write and describe proper way biologically. Classify as a fruit. Generally utilized like a vegetable in cook. It's lots of healthy benefit, you know. One of my favorite dish, absolutely perfect, I gonna show you. So lovely, lovely. Hi guys, Kushik in the kitchen. This episode actually everyone favorite, you know, okra bamia stew, commonly knowing more poetically called lady finger. Bamia, okra is a Middle East, you know, Anatolia and Greek stew preparing using lamb, chicken, beef. Cut into cube made with okra, bamia, tomato paste sauce. Okra stew is high in nutritional value and low calories. Stew has plenty of sauce and delicious earthy texture. The word bamia actually itself simply means okra. It is, you know, etymological and Arabic word bamia. Stew is very popular during fasting season, you know, such as Easter in Greek and, you know, Cyprus. Okra is a very traditional food that both healthy and very tasty. You know, Greek or Turkish Middle Eastern prepared similar, same way. Blend of extraordinary tomato bases, many others, aroma, texture, spicy, full of rich Mediterranean flavor. Hope guys like my wonderful recipe, absolutely perfect. I gonna show you if you are follow up my way. I don't have what to explain. How is the nicey, how is the fragrancy, how is the flavor. So subscribe my channel, hit the icon bell so I can notify newly video. So lovely, lovely. This episode I gonna use boneless chicken, cut it into cube, before that wash very well. Okra, bamia, called lady finger, wash then strainer. This episode I gonna use, you know, Middle Eastern holy spices. Sprinkle seasoning over for boneless chicken, holy spicy, lime juice, garlic ginger paste. Apply all those ingredients by hand very well like that. Marinate it is most important. Keep the marinating 1 or 2 hours like that. After marinated, now I gonna pour over for a strainer. Here I go. Now I gonna start flame. Medium high heat. Any good brand oil, then fry. All those chicken until lightly colorful. Look at that when become colorful. Then remove and keep aside. Chicken inside should be juicy, not to be very hot fry. So I gonna keep aside like that. Same fry pan, all those okra, bamia, lady finger. I gonna fry around 2-3 minutes like that. When become lightly colored, then remove and keep aside all those lady finger. Look at that, it's very greenness. So like that. Here we go. So I gonna start flame. Take a pan over for extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil, very good source for the healthy. I like to use sauteed garlic because I love lots of garlic. Onion finely chopped, made them saute lightly color. Look at that, when become lightly colorful, then all those remaining all spicy. Mix by any spoon like that. Then finely chopped tomato, or you can grate it, is up to you. Stir with a teaspoon, then cover, cook them few minute, medium high heat. Look, all those release fantastic aroma. Ho, yummy. I like to pour over for tomato paste. Mix, then over for if you like to use the stock water, broth is up to you. Mix and then cover all those liquid, observe spices, and then release fantastic aroma. Cook them medium high heat. Ho, yummy. Look at that. If require seasoning, put it proper way. Over for now, I gonna pour all those fry chicken, okra called bamia. Mix and cook them medium high heat. Now I gonna cover and cook them simmering until all the chicken bamia should be tender and cook very well. Ho, look at that. Really, this episode has made me crazy. Last moment, I gonna fry lots of garlic and basil leaves. Here we go. I gonna start flame. Take any fry pan. Over for extra virgin olive oil. I love lots of garlic fry. Lightly colorful. When it's become lightly colorful, then over for I gonna finely chop fresh basil leaves, giving fantastic aroma. Look at that, almost done. Now I gonna mix with all those stove chicken bamia. Ho. Immediately cover because all those flavor goes into the stove. And cook them few minutes, then the stew is ready. Ho, look at that. Really incredible, it's very rich. Everyone favorite okra, bamia, lady finger, absolutely perfect recipe. So lovely.